About 2:45 then.
Uh-huh. Got a list of missing articles?
Pretty comprehensive. Anything?
No, nothing.
They carry a lot of insurance.
Was there any suitcase missing? Bag or hold all?
No.
Oh, well. It's like the Boy Scout came prepared, eh? What sort of a burglar does that? Leaves a gold watch and money.
Same all the way through. Took the diamond earrings, didn't take the pendant and so on. The mink was through there.
You did it then.
I did it. How do I look?
Terrible.
Fantastic.
Hey, those real?
Dunno. Coat is. And what's inside it?
What else did you get?
Oh, a few trinkets.
Careful. Hey, watch it. Stroll around in that all day, you'll get nicked.
I wanted you to see it before I dumped it.
Thank you.
Hey, you know, I never thought you'd actually do it.
Must be worth 8, 10,000.
How did you get in?
They left the window open. Easy come, easy go.
What was it like, you know, doing it?
It's all insurance money anyway.
Yeah, but what was it like?
Like smoking the biggest joint that has ever been rolled.
Oh, dear, give us a couple of beers, will you?
Listen, I mean it. You're scared. Tensed up. I stood there watching them sleep, dreaming their dull little dreams, and I wanted to shout.
What?
Who cares anything?
That's free down. Won't go. It just leaves you, baby.
Wonder if she always leaves the stoppers off her scent bottles.
I'll find out.
We've just discovered our eldest has been off for a crafty weekend with a girl in Sunford.
Happy days.
Not quite Arlette's reaction. Has anyone moved the mirror?
No, not since we've been here.
A stool?
Nothing.
How tall is the wife?
Big girl. About my height.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, I see.
Wanted one small burglar.
The others don't think I'll go through with it.
Does it matter?
No. It matters what you think.
You're wasting your time, Renus.
Why?
You know why.
Tell me.
It doesn't work. You, me, it, everything.
Yeah, well, that place, that awful hotel, I...
had nothing to do with it. Pow! We found somewhere.
What?
To rip off.
No, not yet.
I love that phrase, rip off.
One thing I know, though. You all did it at night. Not me. I'm going to do mine in broad daylight.
One more thing. Before I left, our little friend put a record on.
Von Suppe.
That's what worked them.
This woke them?
Same record, 2 minutes later.
Hey!
Where are you going?
Out.
Yes, but where?
Istanbul, Madrid, 10 minutes up the road. Won't wait till I get there.
I'll come with you.
No. Tell you what. Find your house, your flat, whatever it's going to be. Then
what?
Then maybe we'll go somewhere together.
Promises, promises.
What you're saying is we're looking for a girl, right? Yes, what else about her?
Intelligent.
Why?
Well, then super.
Oh, let's make that musically aware. Educated.
Fair enough.
We must check if that Van Super is on the school syllabuses.
I'll leave that to you.
Rich, otherwise she'd have taken the watch and the money.
Educated, wealthy,
and young.
Your coat.
Hello? Hello? Oh, come on, if you're not going to say anything, I'll hang up.
Hello, Miss Weissman. You ever been ripped off?
Oh, Patrolman Anderson.
That's right, sir.
Yeah. Well, I don't usually hold court out here, but maintenance, fixing my radiator. Or not fixing it, as the case may be. Who's your boss, then?
Commissaris Vetering.
Oh, right. I'll give him a ring. Tell him what a bright young man he has on his team.
I'm grateful, sir.
How long have you been in plain clothes?
3 weeks. Just under.
Well, I think I'll let little Miss Tracia kick her heels overnight. What do you think of her?
She's very pretty.
Apart from that?
Well, I'd say she's,
Yeah?
A hard-nosed little bitch.
Anything else?
Gold-plated delinquents, my boss calls them.
Mitigating circumstances?
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, come on, don't disappoint me. You're brighter than that, Tricia.
Who says so?
You says so. All right, you deny it?
I deny everything.
What do you do with the jewellery?
What jewelry?
That you stole from the house.
Which house?
What size shoes do you take?
You tell me.
4. I must be psychic. Poor little rich girl. Who are you hitting at? Your mother, your father, boyfriend?
Psychological pigs. Wow.
Four other jobs here, similar methods. Did you do them?
Of course.
Where were they?
Who remembers?
Yes, we could nail you with every unsolved crime in Amsterdam. Do you realize that?
How terrifying.
Yes. Tracia Fissa. Fingerprint and photograph. Plus full body search. Then I want to take him down to the hospital. Complete physical examination. Query. Drug addiction. Then an inspection by venereologist. Query. VD infection. Okay.
You bastard! I see Tricia straight away, please. Otherwise, I shall be late for the hairdresser.
Later. Why didn't you call us? I mean, she had a 12,000 guilder mink coat. Where did you think it came from? A Christmas tree?
I didn't know she had it.
You didn't know?
No.
You are her mother, are you?
What goes on in her room's her affair. I don't go searching through her cupboard.
Do you know what she gets up to in the evenings?
During term time, yes. In the holidays, less so.
Well, Mrs. Visser, your daughter is just 17, and she's going to have a criminal record. Does that bother you?
Well, is it my fault?
What do you do in the evenings?
Oh, I see. Sitting by the fire like Whistler's mother with one eye on the clock. That's what I should be doing.
You don't have the remotest idea what she gets up to, do you?
She's on the pill. She's never short of money. She's got plenty of clothes.
And that's it.
What more do you want? It's all right, Sally. I'm going to feed you. Don't worry.
Before the kettle starts to sing, she picks the daily paper off the floor. Wondering.
Thank you. Father.
Rears. Every night with the girls? Hmm?
Yes, Father.
Boot blacks to the Jerry's, I saw her end up. Must be mad. What happened to your leg?
This is my ankle.
When?
Yesterday, playing basketball.
That why you skipped dinner?
Yeah. It was giving me hell.
Yeah. Well, be ready to drive in with me. I'll drop you at the hospital.
Oh, that's not necessary.
Well, don't argue. You have an x-ray. Get it strapped up.
No, I think it'll be better if I just rest it.
Rest it when you know what you're resting. Hmm? Well, tell Annie what you want for breakfast.
Just toast, thanks.
Well, give him a couple of eggs with him.
You spoil me.
Don't argue. Saw your friend Tresia yesterday. Putting on weight. Anything you ought to tell me?
We've got to stop meeting like this. This one's male. You got to look at him.
You've read the report.
Ah.
She's got a dog.
Maybe that scared him into it.
What type?
Bouvier.
How did he get in?
No idea. Front door looked the best bet.
What do you mean she was careless with her keys?
Generous is the word I'd use.
Generous.
Word is she entertains a lot.
Oh, entertains men.
Aren't our policemen wonderful?
Mr. Van Ryan?
No. No, that's me.
No bird's broken, just a bad sprained ligament.
Wonderful.
I've got to fix you up with some physiotherapy.
Fine.
How does it feel?
Oh, pretty painful.
Will Dr. Davis please go to the nearest telephone?
Right, let's have a look. May I? Prost. Now then. Teenager, right? Slight build, nervous, yes? I want you to help my boys make a photo fit. How do you feel?
Raped.
Oh, did he try?
No. All I want is to get out of here. I've scrubbed the place from top to bottom. I can still smell him.
He dropped his bag.
So they tell me.
So there's not much missing. Apart from your peace of mind.
Apart from that.
It does come back, if it's any consolation. Gradually.
Thank you.
As far as we gather, he came through the front door.
Apparently.
You any idea how he got the key? Well, had you ever seen him before?
Of course not. Do you think I wouldn't tell you?
Miss Weissman, how many men have the key to this apartment?
Five.
I'll have the names and addresses.
You must be joking.
Makes me feel sleepy.
I often have the same effect on my husband.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
You didn't. So, what else do you like, besides old movies?
Oh, nothing much. I'm single-minded.
Rather unusual, isn't it? For a 17-year-old.
Ah, it's only the outer shell that's 17. The inside's 45. I've been in love with Lauren Bacall since I was 3.
Now, if it said Jean Gabin, I would have known what you meant.
I wonder why the hot water's always cold these days.
It's the new boiler.
Yeah, it used not to be like that.
That was the old boiler. Who are these?
It's Tricia. Some of her school friends, we're bringing them in now.
Two things for you.
Yeah?
No leads on that polo bag.
Hema department stores.
How did you guess?
Always is. What's the good news?
Your brigadier's got an eye on us. Woman walking a baby saw a boy come out of the alley. 17, fits the description, and the boy was hobbling.
Sprained his ankle, twisted knee, something like that?
Exactly.
Yes, hospital check, please.
So what do you want to do?
I might go home.
This is your home.
You know what I mean.
A squelchy mud, a few tatty chickens, skin like a milkmaid's hands. You wouldn't last 5 minutes.
We'll see.
Why don't you take a holiday? Go away somewhere. I'll arrange it for you.
Nothing wrong with the world that a couple of airplane tickets won't fix.
There's some truth in that. But who said a couple? I say one.
Fine.
Rhinus, my son. I told you about him. Now he spends his life in flea pit cinemas, goggling at grainy old movies.
Nothing wrong with that.
I don't know what he's gleaned from them. But I doubt if he's even kissed a girl. Properly.
No.
Think about it.
No.
Oh, we'll talk about it some other time.
The subject's closed.
About the holiday idea, I mean, you make up your mind what you want. Phone my secretary, right? Ciao.
You look lovely. Now then, one at a time, jump.
Jump?
Yes, you know. You flex your knees, lean forward and drop. You do it right, you land on your feet. You do it wrong, you end up in the dentist's chair. Let's go. All right, take them in.
Learn anything from that?
Mm-hmm. They're all lousy jumpers. Who pulled yesterday's job, Treasure? If he'd hit that girl any harder, this would be a murder inquiry.
You'd probably like that.
You help me now, help yourself later.
What? In front of all these people? Well, if you insist.
Go on, my son.
Finished? Boy, your father must be a very patient man.
Haven't seen him in 8 years.
Oh, obviously a man of taste as well.
You saw that, didn't you?
Your move. Yes, that's me.
I phoned the police.
That's why I'm here.
As I told them this morning, we had a patient here with a badly sprained ankle,
right,
torn ligaments.
Did you get his age?
Oh, yes, he was around 17, 18.
That's
we took
good.
A precautionary x-ray.
Got
and
his
there were
name?
No broken bones.
I say, do you have his name?
Yes, just a moment.
Mm-hmm.
Van Ryn.
Van Ryn. And address?
4 Jodenbury Straat, Amsterdam.
Oh, you're a brace throughout, just behind the flea market.
Mm-hmm, and that's Harmondsoon.
Right. Harmondsoon.
Yes, that's correct.
Good.
Well, what's wrong?
For you're a brace throughout.
Yes, that's correct.
Yeah. How long have you been in Amsterdam, sister?
I've been here a few weeks, that's all.
Well, Harmondsoon van Ryn is Rembrandt. For Jure Breestraat is his address. There's only one thing, he hasn't lived there since
69. Van Ryn?
No.
Mr. Van Ryn? Well, it's a pity you don't know your own name.
Oh, sorry. Why were you calling me?
I thought you might paint me a quick canvas, Mr. Rembrandt. What were you trying to do? Make me look silly?
Look, it was a joke.
Not funny.
No, I'm sorry.
We're far too busy here for jokes.
Look, I've said I'm sorry.
Yes, well, maybe.
Oh, he had a change of heart. Perhaps he's panicking.
Is that good?
Well, could be. That's just a standard school exercise book.
He knows I can identify him.
Don't worry, we'll keep a guard on your apartment.
Thank you.
Now, about these 5 men.
Nope.
Let me warn you.
Please.
All right. For now. Did any of them ever talk about a nervous 17-year-old son?
They don't very often talk about their families.
Hey, you all right?
Why shouldn't I be?
I didn't know till your mother told me.
The pig factory? Takes more than a few cops to get me down.
Hey, wounded on active service!
I heard. You know, there are cops on all the school gates looking for a limp. Herring, please.
So, what happened to you?
The head sent me home till after the court hearing. No other school think I'm Bonnie Parker or Joan of Arc or someone. Thank you.
Okay. Hey. Hey, you got a good lawyer?
22 carat. He'll make those pigs squeal, put a curl in their tail. Bastards.
What about my effort? You haven't said anything.
No.
Well, why not?
Your father's hall.
Does that matter?
It's not very original.
Who said anything about being
easy
original?
Easy way out.
No.
Keeping it in the family.
No.
Of course it was. You even screwed that up.
She came back.
She came back. Did she get a good look at you?
About as close as you are now.
So how long do you think it'll take them?
Do you reckon?
They'll show her pictures. That's how they do it. Blow-ups from class photos. Does your father know?
Know what? Know that I went there? No, of course not!
Not yet.
What do I do?
I don't know.
What would you do?
Well, she's the one person who can prove you were there, right? It's one person too many.
Two nymphs in the whole of Amsterdam.
What about them?
Both ladies. Winter sports.
Damn. Maybe it was too bad to get a schooling.
Yeah, I thought about that right away. Also, he's been spotted again in the hospital. You hear that?
Thanks. I'll let Phil do her physio then.
Yeah, why? Oh, she holds the place together, according to her.
Did you ask her?
No, she was asleep when I got home.
And this morning?
I was asleep when she left. Police marriage, isn't it? Don't you worry, we'll have him.
Maybe.
Barcelona.
Yes, that's him.
Sure?
Well,
you're not sure?
Well, he's different, older than that.
Yes or no? Oh, come on, is there an empty cubicle around here somewhere?
Possibly, why?
It's this smoke, it's driving me mad.
That's definitely him. What are you doing?
Did I do that?
What do you want?
I'm sorry.
What is it you want?
Annie Weissman. Do you know, I used to think you were someone at his office. Do you have any idea who I am?
How did you get my key? Renus.
What's he say about me?
Nothing.
He talks about me to everyone. His secretary, his chauffeur, even the woman at the sauna. He goes there after he's been here. Did you know that?
What do you want?
What's to stop you telling the police?
I'm going away. You don't have to worry.
Barcelona.
I don't want to make any trouble.
Problem is, though, can I trust you?
Well, come in here. I'm taking a day off from work. Please sit down. It's about your son, Renus. What about him? He's not at school today. What's this commissaris of police on a truant case?
I'm afraid it's more serious than truancy.
Well, how serious? Lawyer serious?
It could be. Have you noticed by a chance if he's injured his leg recently?
He twisted his ankle at basketball.
You mean that's what he said he'd done?
Yeah.
You know the name he left at the hospital? Harmanson van Rijn.
It's typical of the kids these days, isn't it, John? They know everything but the one thing that really matters. So how did it happen?
He was breaking into, or rather breaking out of, an apartment owned by Miss Weissman.
Honey?
Yes, honey. You know the lady.
Why?
It seems he needed to burgle someone.
What the hell are you talking about?
Did you ever take him there?
No.
Ever suggest it?
Not to him.
But he knew about her.
Well, of course.
Any idea at all where he might be right now?
Well, he could be at the hospital having treatment or on his way to school. Hmm. Well, how did he get in?
He must have used your key.
It was here last night. I used it. Call her.
See?
Leave it.
It's no good. The police know I'm here.
You leave it!
Well, that'll only make matters worse. Hello?
Miss Weissman.
Yes?
Commissaris van der Valk, are you all right?
Yes.
Good. Well, now, listen, we've identified the boy who attacked you. His name is
Renus Boersma. Well, did you get that?
I heard.
Fine. Now, he's supposed to be at school, but he's not. We're out looking for him, so do not go anywhere
without your police escort. And I have to warn you, he still has the key to your apartment.
Hang up.
I'll be careful.
You all right?
No.
Is somebody with you?
No, of course not. Call for a taxi. I'm going to finish my packing. Look, if you don't trust me, you can put me on the plane yourself. Now, go on.
What about the cop downstairs?
We can lose him.
You're going to see Hanny?
Yes.
I'll come with you.
No, no.
Well, why not? I want to talk to her.
You'll just get in the way.
Oh, look, don't be a fool. All I've got to do is telephone her, tell her what to say before you got there.
I go up first, you wait down below, right?
All right.
That's to go to Schiphol. Make it quick as you can, please. Thing is, if I'd roped somebody, my dad wouldn't have minded. Every time I go out, disco, cinema, anywhere. Next day, same questions, same interrogation. Has he told you about my mother yet?
The car accident. Wasn't it?
She's still alive. She's married to a grocer in Bruges. But my father has to win everything. Don't you know that?
No, please. Anything happening?
No, we just went shopping about an hour ago. That's all.
Just cool down. You just cool down. Here. All the policemen in Amsterdam, you know. All the patrol cars, the men on the beach, all looking for you. And your father.
Does he know?
Well, of course he knows. He's down there in my car right now.
I don't believe you.
Go across to the window and you'll see him.
I don't want to see him!
You're wrong about him, you know. He's worried about you. He's sick with worry. Now, look, why don't we drive in there with him? We'll be in the Recherche in 10 minutes.
You're just trying to trap me.
Me trap you? I don't have to. You've trapped yourself. From the first moment you took his key and walked in here. From getting mixed up with Tresia, all the others, Fung burglaries, leaving Rembrandt's name and address, what? Okay. Now, why don't we all go together, eh? Shall we? Shall we? Fine. Now, you just go down in my car.
Ambulance, quick as you can!
I'll go with him.
No.
Why not? He doesn't want you to. I'm sorry.
All right, come on, everyone. The fun's over. Let's go home.